Kevin's 1971 Eskimo RT2 race sled. Here we go.
Almost.
Smells like race
fuel.
Didn't
even roll over.
No kidding. I was a little disappointed.
He would have had it on video.